Okay, hello.
Player.
Hey, hello, YouTube players.
This tool converts surfaces of 3D elements of a selected FEM mesh to mesh. Internally, it picks FEM mesh element faces which are unique, not shared by two elements, and uses them to create faces of a mesh. Optionally, it allows to create a deformed mesh caused by the action of the defined forces. This is done by adding the displacement of the FEM results to the mesh nodes. Two-dimensional elements from the FEM mesh are not taken into account. If you need to convert them, you can use a Python script below. Usage. Select a FEM mesh object. Optionally, also select the FEM results. There are several ways to invoke the command. Press the FEM FEM Mesh2Mesh button. Select the Mesh FEM Mesh2Mesh option from the menu. Scripting. Example, load FreeCAD's 3D FEM example from the start workbench and run the following code. FEMmesh underscore obj equals app dot active document dot get object, result underscore mesh, dot FEM mesh result equals app dot active document dot get object, calculi x underscore static underscore results, import FEMmesh dot FEMmesh 2 mesh out underscore mesh equals FEMmesh dot FEMmesh 2 mesh dot FEMmesh underscore 2 underscore mesh, FEMmesh underscore obj, result, import mesh mesh dot show, mesh mesh, out underscore mesh. Converting 2D elements. Select a mesh and run the following Python script. Import mesh def extend underscore by underscore triangle, I, J, K triangle equals, input underscore mesh dot get node by ID, element underscore nodes, I, input underscore mesh dot get node by ID, element underscore nodes, J, input underscore mesh dot get node by ID, element underscore nodes, K, return output underscore mesh dot extend, triangle, selection equals FreeCAD GUI. Selection dot get selection, input underscore mesh equals app dot active document dot get object, selection, 0, name, dot fem mesh output underscore mesh equals, for element in input underscore mesh, faces, element underscore nodes equals input underscore mesh dot get element nodes, element, if, len, element underscore nodes, in, 3, 6, hash tree of 3 or tree of 6, ignoring mid nodes, extend underscore by underscore triangle, 0, 1, 2, ilif len, element underscore nodes, in, 4, 8, hash quad 4 or quad 8, ignoring mid nodes, extend underscore by underscore triangle, 0, 1, 2, extend underscore by underscore triangle, 2, 3, 0, obj equals mesh, mesh, output underscore mesh, mesh dot show, obj.